here at the Remington booth showing what was a big commercial success, a big hit for Remington. They scored the U.S. Army XM2010 contract for a new sniper rifle to replace the M24. Kelly, this thing was supposed to be light and easy to handle.
Well, easy to handle maybe. It's pretty hefty. I wouldn't be surprised if this was pushing 20 pounds.
But you do have some gadgets on here. Big suppressor?
Right, the suppressor. It's an AAC Titan suppressor, which I believe is that's owned by Remington. And then you got the Remington 700 Action, and they got all these rails. It's all modularized. Some cool features. You got the...
Hold that up a little higher so I can get it tight.
You got the folding stock here for storage, right?
Now, what about that scope on there?
The scope here is a Leupold, I think it's called M5. And, you know, it looks nice to look through, but it's pretty heavy. But it really does look pretty great.
Got enough rails for you, Kelly?
I think we could use a couple more on the side here, except for a flashlight, maybe. But this looks pretty good. This is good. You can put a night vision attachment right here if you wanted in front of the scope.
It definitely looks very high tech, but actually at its core, there's some ordinary things, aren't there?
Right, this is a Remington 700. Remington 700, the same one that the M24 had before it, the same as the M40. It's a Remington 700, but it's been, we'll say, updated. It's the XM2010, and it was slated to be put in use January 2011, so it's already being built, I'm sure.
Yeah, and this is, as I noted earlier, a big commercial success for Remington, a real coup for them. This contract is worth many millions of dollars, but Remington isn't finished yet. Kelly, there's another rifle, isn't there?
Right, there is. Take a look here. You know, I'm not gonna pull it down. It's pretty heavy. But so this is a longer range system, 7.62 300 Win Mag or 3.3 Lapua. It's got the night vision attachment on it.
Is that black thing there?
That is, yeah. It's got a mirage band, and then obviously the cloth cover on the suppressor to keep the mirage waves from affecting that.
I see it's got the side rails that you were hoping for.
Correct, yeah. And this one is a left-handed setup, for whatever reason.
Actually, I think this action may have been built for just for this rifle.
Okay.
But there have been different prototype versions.
Now the scope on top is a similar Leupold M5 is what it's called, and it does have locking turret, just like this one. You have to push a button to move it.
And we'll zoom in here, hopefully you can read the specs yourself. But a very handsome, sturdy looking beast. Looks like it could survive the worst that an enemy or a difficult theater can dish out.